What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the Comedy Beautiful Livestream. I'm your host, the one with the most, Tekamida. I thought we should monkey around a little bit. This game is a game I played in my childhood. It's the game that raised me. It's the game that I learn from. It's the game that I wanted to be like. I'm talking about Donkey Kong, Diddy Kong's Quest. Oh my god, this is a trip. It's the monkeys! See, me and my brother would always do two player because that I like being the girl. Pirate panic. Okay, how do I play again?
I've kidnapped that lumbering fool Donkey Kong. And if
dude, I murdered him! Fucking erase. Wait, what? Oh, I can throw her. Oh, she's crying.
Women.
Okay, come here. What happens if I whip her across the, attack! This game's easy, holy shit. This is a lot easier than I want to remember. Oh shit! No, where'd you go, you dumb- Why would she run away? I needed her for- She's like every woman- Bro, this game was a challenge to me as a kid? Damn, I must have been mentally deficient. Fuck off. What? Oh shit, it's over.
Fortnite balls, I'm gay, I like boys.
Dude, it's so nostalgic. It's an ant. What's that? Oh shit. I know for a fact there's a way to swap. Okay, wait, I got this. I know what to do. Five head strat right here. There we go. Fucking perfect. My goater or what? Gazinga. And just like that, I got my boy back. But I'll never use him because I prefer this. Women rule the world. Oh, shit. Oh. God. Oh, shit. Holy shit, that's gonna fuck out of me. That was immediately gonna lose the woman. I remember that dude! Oh my god, that motherfucker's so annoying. Gotti. Oh, wait. Move. Jump. What are you doing? Jump! It's B! Jump, you stupid.
El primo!
No, you. I literally. It's too easy. I got the woman back!
Yippee!
Dude, I actually need a way to swap out. Oh shit. Alive? Bro, I need that. Wap. Fuck! I wanted it. Oh, there's something there? Oh my god! This game is designed for kids. I am too good. I excel at being a monkey. We can just pretend I never said anything. Her outro stream is so sick. There's an old granny too? Hello, dearies. I'm Miss Wrinkly Kong. I'm available. Oh, I do not want to be at school. Oh. Bro, I love this man. This guy's actually sick. Me and your mom when I can just fly in the air like that? I know I had it like that. What is she doing? I wanted the balloon, but next. The crow's nest. Look at that skull, bro. Is that not terrifying? Is that not intimidating? What do I do? Oh. Oh. You're kidding! Bro, I only like her. What the fuck is the point if it's- Oh my god, dude. Whatever. Get whipped, idiot. Oops. Oops. Bro, where are the good eggs at? There you go. My little monkey brain don't stop. Okay, I will say though, this entire area is where I got stuck as a kid. Oh, you're... Give me your bitch. Got you. Oh, another a thingy. Oh, okay. So that's safe. How, bro? Okay. Bro, I gotta use this shit somewhere. Oh my fucking god. At the same spot is crazy. Bro, this isn't even the hardest part yet. Spider? Wait, no, you're kidding! Stop, you! Why is everyone besides me so stupid? Wait, what if I just launch her to add this thing? Cool, good to know. Got it. Huh! Oh my fucking, oh my god. You wouldn't fumble that? Shut up. Yeah, well, would you fumble this?
I'm at the plan.
Oh yeah. What about this? It's fine. That was strategic. Because I prefer the... Oh my god, dude. I literally thought I fucked up right at the end. Is this the one with the... Oh, what's going on with that guy? Huh. Oh my fucking god damn it. Oh, I can just drag it. Okay, sick. Wait. First, we gotta go back. We need more hot air. My fucking god, dude. That doesn't make sense. I'm literally just farming the coins. Later, bozo. Dude, oh my god. It's right there. I need someone to explain the sun. Get the fuck out of my face. Her ability is so cool, man. Uh-oh.
God damn it, dude. I can't even play the game. I can't even play the fucking game.
Can you see why this game caused me mental trauma back in the day? I'm a god. The game is just testing me at this point. You're joking. Oh my, I'm done. Get this dog shit game over with. Oh my god. I do not remember this boss. Why does he look like shit? Oh, go! What am I supposed to do? What if I just throw my brother? Oh. Yeah, definitely not the best idea to just throw a monkey at a fucking blade. Got he. It's just better. She's better. Dude, when people want women empowerment in video games, this monkey is the definition they look for. No way. I fucking had him. That's not fair. What?
Hey guys, Future Tekamida here, just cutting in to answer the burning question you might have about why didn't I save the game? Here, I'm gonna let me just pull up that clip for you one more time. Yep, and if you look really closely, right there is where all interest regarding saving was lost.
You're kidding. Dude, I gotta pee so bad, and this game fucking blows. Oh my god. You saw it! The cannonball was in my arms. I just jumped. Although I did do better than my childhood self. That balloon level was cancer. It was testicular lung cancer. I combined at the same time.